how to convert unlike decimals to like decimals. Unlike decimals can be converted into like decimals by adding required number of zeros in decimal place, and this does not affect any change in the values of decimals. For example, decimal 7.1 and 18.34 are unlike decimals because 7.1 has only one decimal place, that is digit 1. 18.34 have two decimal places, that is digit 3 and 4. Now, 7.1 can be converted into a decimal having two decimal places, that is by adding 0 at its 100th place. After the conversion, we get 7.10. And 7.10 having two decimal places, that is digit 1 and 0. Also, 7.1 is equal to 7.10, that is, value of the decimal is not affected. Hence, 7.10 and 18.34 are now like decimals because both have similar decimal places.